everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play of Darksiders 2 Definite Edition. Whoop, no. Okay, there we go. Okay, so now, in the last episode we got a new weapon, which is Strive's gun. And now, we are on the way to the next quest. There we go. Still can't get the feeling that, you know, when you hit X, you just jump up, even though you can just pull yourself up without hitting the up on the left stick, but, oh well. There we go. Let's go. Oh, what's he doing here?
We tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's slightly some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
Here we go.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Drench Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the tears will end this stalemate.
It's odd how I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life Horsemen, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthane.
And who is Ulthane?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
Well, that's true. Oh, there we go.
Run along, Ryder. I'll rest a bit.
You didn't even do anything. Alright, anyway. Onward. Where are they coming from? Nice. I think I see where they're coming from. Come here. Now it's time to get rid of these annoying things. Come here. Good lord. What's up here? Whoop. Okay, I guess I'd get to it. Thank you. Shattered Forge. Looks like an optional area. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. It's a secret cave. Up, there we go. Anybody else smell an ambush? Ooh, thank you. Oh boy. Ooh, come here. Let's go through here. Whoop! Whoa, what the? Try this. Nope, it's up there, but there's probably something I'm missing. Well, now you do that. There we go. Whoop. Camera was getting a little bit wonky. There we go. Why you? Boom. Okay, let's see. What's this one? All right. How do I open up? Oh, here we go. There we go. How do I use the healing item again? Oh yeah, that. Oh yeah, when I leveled up, I didn't need that. Okay. Having a brain fart today. Go. Aha. Oh, great. There we go. Boom. Anyone else? Come here. Come There we go. Oh, yeah. Moving on. Nice try. Boom. Whoa, this is getting crazy here. Are you? Oh. Crazy. Oh. Okay. What am I doing on the side quest? Hang on. Huh. Oh, well. Whoa! That was weird. What? Why did you do that? Oh. That's why. Yeah, I keep hitting the X by reflex. Okay. Oh crap. Okay, try that again. Oh, come on. Huh? There we go. Well, isn't this a fine kettle of catfish? Okay, the bomb's over there. So how do I get to it? Okay, let's try this again. Climb over here. Yeah, that's where I need to go, but... question is, how do I get there? Whoops. Ah, here we go. This is promising. Oh, whoops. Oh, come on. There we go. Aha. Okay. If I do this, hang on. There we go. Good thing those things are not timed. There we go. Whoop. Oh. I can finally equip it. Let's see. There we go. There we go. Pick it up. Can sell it later. Uh-oh. Well, it's time to get the head of the game. Chaka-laka-laka. Ow. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. And this is where the key is kept. There we go. Here we are. Now, what did we get? Splinter bone. Nice.
Found this for a reason.
All right, let's get out of here. There we go. Okay, let me see the... Oh, that's not it. Here we go. The End of the Mountain Shaman's Quest. Okay. Goodbye. What's up here? Hmm. Oh, crap. Give me a... weird. Whoa, where the heck am I? Whoop! Oh, I see. I would have to go through here anyway. Let's see, nothing but Casimir, the Virgil. What the?
Oh, hello, Fleshly. Didn't see you there.
I was going to ask who you are, or rather what.
My name is Blackroot, and I am hungry.
For what exactly?
Only the finest stones. I have ways of attracting such morsels, but it has been centuries since any were in reach. I must wait here for my master. I will starve if someone doesn't help me.
Your people stand on the brink of destruction. And you ask me to feed you?
If it isn't too much trouble, take this. It will guide the stone to you, so you can bring it to me. Then I shall eat it with great pleasure, and I will reward you.
You eat?
I am not like other constructs. In my form, life has taken root. It must be fed. Or it will consume me.
How long have you been here?
I have been gathering my strength for centuries, and my roots run deep. That is my problem.
What about your master?
Of him I do not speak, nor do I remember. He left eons ago. Now I am trapped here.
Alright. Oh, that's a lot of stones to find. Well, here we go. And then I see something in the sky here. Yep. Oh, this is gonna take forever. I could have sworn I saw something else. Yeah, that. I can't reach that. There we go. Yeah, pick it up. All right. Oh. Ow. Come here. Come here, you. And goodbye. Man, this seems to go on forever. Why you? Come here, XP points. Is an entrance here?